I think this is still mostly Marvel stuff. Eventually we'll get into DC, but I think this is still going to be a Marvel. But let's get into it. Wolverine number 32, 31, 30. It's a pretty cool cover. 29, another really cool cover. 28, 40. Forty-one, 42, 46, 47.
Got some Iron Man.
Number 263. 262. 259. Cage, number 1. It's pretty cool. 2 Warzone, number 4. 6. Number 5. That's a pretty cool cover. Number 6.
That's 2 copies of number 6, it looks like.
Number 7. Captain America 335. X-Factor number 22. Like the second issue of this one, Iron Man 263, Uncanny X-Men 293.
Yeah, these are in really nice shape.
Two ninety-four.
294. Looks like I got 2 issues of this one.
295. 2 issues of this, both still in their poly bag. 296.
They both have the Jean Grey card in the back. $297. $301. $298. $302. Again, if you guys know anything about any of these covers or you need any of these books, let me know. $303. $305. $306. All right, that's going to be it for this part. It looks like there's still going to be Marvel in the next part, but all right, take care.